today we talk about fallen soldiers, remembering those. But one soldier paid the price for us all. Not taking anything away from any that had fallen after that, but one soldier saved us all. This is the King of the Jews. And in Luke it says, "Then one of the criminals who was hanging blasphemed him, saying, 'If you are the Christ, then save yourself and save us.' But the other criminal, answering, he rebuked him, saying, 'Do you not even fear God, seeing you are under the same condemnation? And we indeed justly.'" We're condemned the same way, justly, because we deserve it. Jesus was perfect. He didn't deserve it. He follows up to say, for we receive the due reward of our deeds, but this man, he's talking about Jesus, but this man has done nothing wrong. Then he said to Jesus, "Lord, remember me when you come into your kingdom." And Jesus said to him, "Assuredly I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise." You know, that's a true testament. That man was saved on that cross right then. That's a true testament that you can't work your way to heaven, because he didn't have no time left to work. He was saved by faith and faith alone, and the one fallen soldier that saved us all.
Give me the one my soul delights in. Give me.